this is my beautiful friend Tree.
Aw, this is my beautiful friend Allie. And this is little Jesse, his little head right here.
Say hi guys!
Hi guys!
So today's video is going to be a morning routine.
And we're going to show you how we get ready in the morning because you guys requested it and you wanted to see it. And this will be a collab video, so don't forget to check out each of our videos. It'll be linked down below in the description bar.
Yeah, and then at the end of the video as well, we're going to do a really fun giveaway, so don't forget to stay tuned to the end of the video.
So let's get started with this morning routine. Yay!
Yay!
Everyone, the first thing I like to do is grab my phone to check what time it is because I don't use an alarm to wake up during the summertime. And I like to check my emails and social media and also Instagram. So be sure to follow me there. My username is Fashion by Allie. And then I head over to the bathroom and I love brushing my teeth first because I really love that minty fresh feeling. So I grab my favorite toothpaste, and that's from Aquafresh. It's so nice and foaming, and it just wakes me up instantly. Next, I like to wash my face with my favorite cleanser of all time. It's from The Balm, and it's called Thyme Balm. It's a nice light lavender cleanser. I head back to my room, and I make my bed. And my day is not complete until I make my bed. And if my mom's watching, I hope I made her proud. And I move on to the kitchen and I make myself something quick for breakfast. Today I'm having 2 pieces of whole wheat toast, some oatmeal and strawberries, and some non-fat Greek strawberry yogurt. And I head back to my room and I do my makeup. And today and every day I apply a lot of sunscreen, and this is my favorite from Neutrogena. And it's SPF 55. I apply it all over my face and my body as well because it's over 90 degrees where I live and I can't live without it. I don't wear any foundation or tinted moisturizer, so I just put a little bit of concealer and I'm ready to go. And I apply my favorite eyeshadow from the Naked 2 palette. It's something I wear on a daily basis and I really love the neutral shades. Working on my brows. Favorite part, which is my winged eyeliner, and I feel like my makeup is not complete until I do my winged eyeliner. Thumbs up if you want an updated eyeliner tutorial. And then I let my hair down, and then I pretend I'm a Victoria's Secret model, and then I'm ready to go. Okay, just kidding guys. I'm just being silly. So I just make myself some hot tea just to give myself some caffeine to wake me up. I love these tea bags from Daiso. They're perfect for loose leaf teas, and it was only $1.50. And it makes cleaning up your tea so, so easy. Myself some lunch because homegirl needs some lunch at work. Lately I've been interning at a medical center, which is why I've been gone, and here I'm showing you my outfit of the day for my internship. And I just felt like wearing a bold blue top for the day. And now I'm ready to go.
So that was our morning routine. Thank you for watching to the end. Now we can do some exciting announcements. Allie, go ahead.
Okay, we are going to be doing a giveaway. And every morning I like to use the Naked 2 palette, and Tree loves the Naked 1 palette.
I love it.
We decided to do a giveaway just for you guys. So for the rules, all you have to do is be subscribed to both of our channels, mine and Tree's.
And if you want to win the Naked 1 palette, go ahead and leave a comment on my video down below of your favorite morning breakfast item.
We want to know what you eat in the morning.
Yeah.
And if you want to win the Naked 2 palette, comment on my video.
And you can definitely comment on both of our videos if you want to win both.
Yeah. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like the video. Also, like if you like that Jessie's in this video.
A lot.
Very good.
See you later. Bye, everyone.
Hi, my name's Kobe. I like to sniff butts when I'm free, and
hi guys. Hi. My name's Jessie. I'm cute.
Hi, Jessie.
I have a faux hawk, and I make girls swoon.
Oh.
His tongue is green.